Hi everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Phan Huy. I am a member of Class AFC Manchu. Today I'm here to present to you the topic that the football player are paid too much in comparison to other jobs. My presentation is divided into 5 parts. First, I will talk about who are football players. Second, I will talk about salary of other jobs. Third is why football players are paid too much, and fourth is why football players aren't paid too much, and the last is conclusion. Firstly, I would like to talk about who are football players. A football player is a sport player who plays soccer. There are many famous football players in the world with a high salary. Let me give you some example of that. Lionel Messi is the genius in the pitch and any other talented player, and he gets $666,000 per week. The next Cristiano Ronaldo is the famous and talented player, and he has the $663,000 for which Juventus. Secondly, I can talk about the salary of the other job. Did you see on the screen? On the bar, Booker pays £300 per week. The nurse is paid £630 per week. Prime Minister is paid £2,900 per week. But the Premier League player is paid £50,800 per week. It is so much. The third thing I can talk about why football players are paid too much. They are this is all about supply and demand. And the best player like the Lionel Messi or Cristiano Ronaldo are extremely rare and need so low supply. And they are also make a lot of money for their club because the winning team earn more from TV rights, merchandise or tickets. Then the fourth talk about the why football players are paid too much. People that run around the pitch kicking the pointless ball and get paid £2 million per week. But on the other hand, doctor get paid only gets paid £250 per week. This statistic is just again that stupid footballers are getting amazing amount for money for kicking a ball. Where is the logic? And last is my conclusion. I'm not agreeing with the football player apply too much in comparison to other jobs because demand for talented player is high. As a result, the club has to compete for the best player by paying them more, and supply and demand is such owner for the power salary. Thank you for the attention. Do you have any questions?
Do you have any questions?
Okay.
Okay.
So you said that footballers have a higher salary than more jobs. Do you think that doctors or nurses should have a higher salary than football players, or their salary is equal to football players?
I think it's equal to the football players because I say it in the last microphone.
Alright, thank you for answering.
Any more questions? Very good.